Red, it's for you. Here, Red. You wear it. Give it up for the Spanish Harlem Orchestra and congratulations on your Grammy Award nomination. Is anybody from New York City? Hey, how you doing?
What you doing?
Muchas gracias. ¿Dónde está mi gente de Puerto Rico? Estaba ahí. Mira para ahí. Gracias. Mi nombre es Enrique Iglesia. I wish. Okay, yo estoy tan pelado. It's a pleasure to be here in San Jose. My father loved performing here, especially in San Jose, California. He loved the West Coast. Oscar knows it. He's traveled with my dad, Ray, and of course, Mitch. I want to give a big shout out to Mitch and Reynaldo Jorge over here in the horn section. These gentlemen have performed here many times. Thank you. Those are my uncles. And it's a pleasure to be here tonight, and especially with Los Lobos. Give it a round of applause for Los Lobos. They did a fabulous job. I have to tell you, I'm truly honored on behalf of my family, Ronnie Puente, my mother Margie, my sister Audrey. We are honored here by the Postal Service of the United States of America to have my father immortalized in a stamp on the United States Postal Service. Amazing. Along with Celia Cruz. And of course, my girl Selena. And many others, but one thing about Tito Puente that a lot of people don't know is that my father really enjoyed performing for all types of cultures, communities, and cities around the world. He was an ambassador of Latin music worldwide. These gentlemen up here and myself have traveled around the world, and Tito Puente's name has been synonymous in every single country we have visited. These gentlemen up here know that for a fact. And I want you guys here in San Jose to understand that Tito Puente is a cultural icon. He is, without a doubt, an ambassador of Latin music. He is the king, el rey timbal.
Oh yeah!
Yo no soy príncipe. He is an ambassador of Latin music. And what he really enjoyed the most was people dancing. And I think the Palladium era really shines on that. Tonight, we're gonna do a beautiful song, and by a guy, you might have heard of him, Carlos Santana. Who is that? He's from the Bay Area. We're gonna do a beautiful song. You guys know it, you sing it, Maestro. Thank you.
bow, guys.
Y señor, here we are. We're taking a bow right here. Here we go. Dice. Gracias. Okay, muchas gracias, familia. Thank you so much. Dice, 1, 2, 3. Thank you so much. Muchas gracias. 1, 2, 3. San Jose, thank you so much. God bless.
Buenas
thank
noches.
You so much. Muchas gracias.
I want to remind you, we'll be signing CDs right here. CDs that are in the lobby up front. Gracias. Grammy Award winning CD, Spanish Harlem Orchestra. Thank you, San Jose.